first time on the PC. Just picking up where we last left off. This grab it, and as the chain gets more slack, you just pull it like that, and voila. And for some reason, I just couldn't figure that out. It was funny. Well, it wasn't really funny after a while, but in hindsight. It's not gonna do it either. I figured this out pretty quickly too, but now I forget already. Let's see if we can get this one. There we go. achievement. But there's this big, looks like a gate. So I don't know how that opens up. So I'm not sure if I come back here at some point later in the game or what. I have no idea. Maybe that's just the next section I'll be getting to. I don't know. Maybe if I screw something up, I drop down there and gotta come all the way back here. But we'll find out, I guess. Now this is fairly somewhat easy. You gotta make sure you don't disturb the giant fly, I guess. Gotta stop when it raises its head like that. Then you got 1, 2 right there, then you gotta jump, run and jump and grab on and don't let go. I love how it tries to push off. I love this game, the details, even though it's graphically, I don't wanna say simplistic, but there. Okay. Up, jump one, scrap. Alright, there we go. That's good enough. That'll stop. There we go. Oh, did I really just die from that fall? Or whatever. Oh, that's too funny. Again. This game's gonna So it goes like that. You gotta jump up, up, up. Oh, wait. Okay, there we go. Alright. Now, this I don't understand at all. This is where I, as far as I got. Like I said, when I went to do that. The video that I took 30 minutes trying to do the lift on, you can't bring a crate up, there's nothing else really here. I mean, I can jump, I can do this. Now, my only thought is I have to swing this like this. So that when I push this with the switch, I grab the chain and swing across, but because there's no way you can time this. So let's do that. Let's try that. Let's see. looks like I might be able to grab it. Let's see. There might be just enough room there. For me to run and jump. Let's get a shot. Switch. Wait for it, and go. Yes. Okay. Whew. All right, now am I jumping or falling here? I don't know. Okay. This looks easy enough. Scary, the whole world is... Whoa. I'm on... That's interesting. I don't want to get down there, I don't think. Hopefully that's probably going to open up right in front of me. Yep, that's what I thought. Okay. Here. It looks kind of obvious. Let's flip this switch. Okay, let's go down here. Magnets. Okay, let's see. Okay, interesting. I push this up. There's gotta be something with that light. How come it doesn't, that's strange. There's no way for me to hit that switch. So, how do we do this? Because I hit that switch, I run down. It's... Seems easy enough. Oh, that was easy. Okay. I like easy puzzles. Go, 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 go. probably. Oh, I gotta ride the crate. I gotta ride that crate. Is it gonna come down? Alright, cool, cool, cool. Oh, this is gonna be fun. No. Oh, come on. Okay, there we go. Wow, I can't believe I did this part. I'm still alive. Okay, I guess that's it. And slide, and... Cool, cool, cool. Alright. Big boulder. Okay. Oh, snap. I'm supposed to put the box and then jump. Oh, okay. It's like some Indiana Jones stuff going on here. I gotta push that crate to the edge of that, I think. Or. Go, 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 go. Is it gonna slide? Smash. Alright, this looks fairly easy enough. Just a little bit of precision. Come on, come on. There we go. Push it. Come on, push it real good. Okay, push, 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 push. Push, get on up. Jump, jump. Get up, 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 up. Okay, cool. Sparkly. I want it. Get it. Get it. Alright. Do I want to go down there? No. I guess not. Okay. I had to try. Come here. I want you. Come here. You're so pretty. Okay, that's easy. Alright, I'm out of the underground mines. Hey. There's a little girl there. Oh, great. I'm gonna die. No. There's no sunlight down here, is there? Oh. Okay. Cool. Maybe it's gonna jump in her head. When I go back across. What? What just happened? Was that like an illusion or a dream or something? What did I miss? Oh man, you're kidding me. Okay. Great. Jump. Go, 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 go. Okay. I can deal with this. Oh, I gotta jump up on this ledge and jump on that ladder, I think. Whoa, 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 no. Oh, nasty. Okay. I got this part. I can't turn around because the thing on my head, so... Easy, but you know. Thank you. Alright. I still wonder if there's any of these go to that secret place. Alone in the dark section I was talking about earlier. This looks like just a little minor annoyance here. We should get up. Okay. Alright, just stay here. Okay. gears stop. The gears come back. Crafty, okay. And there we go. Wait. Wait. How am I gonna? I need those to go the other way. How am I gonna get up? Wait, is there something in here? I thought there was something I could grab. I have to go across the one on the right to get up to the ladder to go on the one on the left, but how do I? There's nothing here, right? I mean, you know what? I'm just gonna do this. Can I do? Okay, I can do it. I can do that. Okay. So it's all about just the timing of where that things stop. It's not gonna stay there. That's the gig. That's the gig, though. Okay. Okay. You know what? I should probably get on this side. Give me time to ride up. Climb up. That's not gonna come back. Is that gonna give me enough? Oh, sweet. Alright. This is becoming less adventurous and more just complete puzzles. Okay. What the heck? I just killed myself. Alright. Oh no, what am I doing? I think we're going to call it a game right here. I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy this Let's Play. Again, I will be trying to get to this more frequently. This particular series, along with all my other Let's Plays. I only have so much time, as you may know, or may not know, to get to everything that I need and like to do for you guys. So, and gals. Alright, until next time, stay well, take care of yourself.